this line and all this excitement behind me, everyone is anxiously awaiting to walk through those doors. I'm Anna Reyes, and I'm at the grand reopening of Mangles in Las Olas, right in the heart of Fort Lauderdale.
Of course, after a long time, we are very exciting. 40 months close. We did like an incredible job.
Now, Paige, how does it feel to be back?
We are thrilled to be back on the Boulevard on Las Olas, an iconic destination for shopping and dining. It's been over a year. We've undergone a complete overhaul, a very expensive one, and we're just so thrilled to introduce this new era concept to the public, one that is modern, fresh, and just super chic. So we're both a lounge, a nightclub, and a restaurant with the latest and greatest smart technology. So you can rent our rooms for private events and business conferences, and we're just really happy to be back. It's like we're bringing a little bit of South Beach here to Fort Lauderdale.
Everybody in Fort Lauderdale who loves us and over time has come to enjoy Mangles now can come and enjoy Mangles on steroids, because this is truly incredible. Live music 7 days a week. Our cuisine is delectable. We are an American fusion restaurant, for that matter, although our chef is Italian off the boat and his food is unbelievable.
We have a very international menu that they come from, you know, either from Peru, Middle American. We have tacos, we have paella from Spain. We have 35 Angus, we have all fresh fish.
Now talk to me about your experience so far here tonight at Mangles.
It's more than I expected, it's fantastic.
Now, how long have you been waiting in this line so far?
Probably a good 20 minutes.
We're looking forward to the new ambiance of Mangles for good food, making new friends, hot men, and lots of partying and dancing.
As you can see, the fun here never stops. Mangles Las Olas, right in the heart of Fort Lauderdale, has come back bigger and better than ever. So make sure you join me, Anna Reyes, Mangles 2.0. I'll see you later.